Hello, dear subscribers, dear friends. In this video, I will show and tell you how you can unblock someone on Facebook. If you have any questions, please write in the comments, I will read and answer. Please subscribe to the channel, give me likes, watch the video till the end. Let's get started. To do this, we need to open the Facebook application. It can be iPhone, Android, tablet, or laptop. After that, you need to click on the three bars in the bottom right corner. In the upper right corner, click on Settings and Privacy. Here we scroll down, and we find a tab called Blocking. Once we go here, all the users that we have ever blocked from our account appear here. And if we want to unblock someone, we click next to the user. There's an Unblock button. Click here. Then we read carefully what the person can do here. And click Unblock. After that, the person will be unblocked. He can like our posts, write comments, send messages, and so on. This is a simple way to do it. Write me if my solution helped you, if it worked for you. And if you liked this video, be sure to like it. Write comments. Thank you all. Goodbye.